What's guys, Zach here. Welcome back to another video. So today, this is going to be another fan-made version of the Sans. It's going to be the Shades Mode Sans. Before that, I want to announce this, that Arena examination is next week. I'm studying hard tomorrow. I'm going to study tomorrow because it's on Tuesday and Wednesday. So another good news is camping. Our camping is on Thursday and Friday, 2 days and one night. You spend 2 days and one night, so let's just get in the drawing. Okay, let's start with the head. So the head will be, the head is going to be like this. Okay, this is actually good. So then, you draw this cloak or the jacket. Okay, and then need to draw this. These are all darks here. So then the cloak will be this, then this. I think this is okay because the cloak will be like this. So I need to draw the burning. And like the 90s and also is like this burns on the sage mode. Wait, not the sage mode, the other 90s sage mode. I think it doesn't really go it not like that. The 90s small mode on Sans. On Sans. What did I say? That's weird. So, then we go like this. This is actually good, So I'm going to draw the map right now. It's been 2 minutes, and this is a fast draw. Then, you do make his teeth. He doesn't smile a lot in this. In here, I got a cold, so I'm just going to get back. Then we're getting back. So then, draws his nose. He doesn't even don't have a nose. So the important thing of this is going to be his eyes will be like the frog eyes, the plus or addition sign. And then you do it like that, and this, and then the other one will be like Sans too. It's still the frog eyes but different. No, it's big. Why is this so big? This one, I'm not going to meant to say big, but it's small. Okay, then it will be like burning in here. Blue burning. So, okay, that's it. So, guys, this is it for my drawing. I'm trying my best to draw this to copy Naruto, not copying the image, but copying the, memorizing on the mind, these cloak thingies, the size, those marks here in his cheek. So guys, thanks for watching, and please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, as always. Enjoying for life. Goodbye, guys.